Hello, ladies and gents. We are here at the Great Outdoors RV. I am Jim Rose, and this is the fabulous HW276. Folks, the first thing that we're going to look at is the weights. A lot of people, you got to know the weight that you're going to have for your truck weight, your GVWR, which is the gross vehicle weight. Now, this has a dry weight of 3,211 pounds. That's with no cargo in it. All right, ladies and gents, there is a ton of stuff to go over with this high wall 276. It is fully loaded. The first thing that I'm going to show you is that you have a counter for the outside, which is also going to come coupled with an actual grill as well. So you've got the outside grill. With that outside grill, you're also going to have an LP connection for your propane. And then here on you have actually two panels here that's going to be for your service for your refrigerator. You also see here you have a marine grade speaker. And if you look a little further up at the top, one of the things that I love most about this specific pop-up is it's got all tracked LED lighting, and then you have the Dometic awning as well right above that. Now, just below that, you're going to see the vinyl here. Bar none, one of the best vinyl covers and tent that you're going to see. This actually comes with a 10-year warranty. Also, you've got your connections here, which is going to be for your portable water as well. All right, now as we move towards the front of the coach, the first thing that I want to show you here is Forest River does a fantastic job when it comes to the Torflex suspension. This is going to get you a 10-year warranty on the Torflex suspension. Basically, what the Torflex suspension is it's independent per each tire that you have, okay? Basically, what that means is that you're gonna have a lot less bump on the road when you're going down the road and you're pulling this camper, like whether you're going up in the mountains or you've got a little less terrain. As you move to the back here, you'll also notice that you got the nice big grab handle here, and also a two-step entry. Also on the door here, one of the things that I love most about the coaches on how they set these up is this will actually move up for you, so that way you can actually get some ventilation to the inside of the coach as well. Now, as we move further to the front here, you're going to see that you have a lot of storage. You don't get a lot of storage in a lot of pop-ups, but this pop-up has a really good amount of storage, and the good news is you can actually access this from the inside. All right, here we are, guys, at the front of the coach, and there's a couple things that I want to show you here on the front of the coach. The first thing is that you're going to get two 20-pound LP bottles. You're also going to see, as you move closer to the front of the coach here, you've also got the diamond plating. That's so when rocks get kicked up, that's going to hit the plating so it doesn't scratch or dent your actual fiberglass or the paint job that you have there. Now, you see that this is a crank, but these will come with a automatic tongue jack that will get attached to this. This is just the way that they come from the factory. One thing that I also want to talk about here that you don't see a lot is on the automatic lift. You've got a limited lifetime warranty on the lift alone, and most other things are going to be 5-year, but we'll talk about that when we get to the interior of the coach. All right, ladies and gents, when we say that the HW276 is fully loaded, I mean, we absolutely mean it. What you're going to see here is this comes with a 13,500 BTU air conditioner, and that will plug in right from this connector that you see here, and we'll take a look at that that air conditioner once we get to the inside. You're also going to have your coaxial cable, which is for connecting with whatever hookups that you have when you go to hook up at the city. Another thing that I want to talk about here is that you have a direct spark ignition for your water heater. This is going to be a 6-gallon water heater, and it has a recovery rate of 10.2. You also have your 30-amp city hookup here, and if you get in here, You can also see that you also get a shower as well on this coach. Absolutely fantastic for those who want to do dry camping, or for those people who want to hook up on the hookups in the city. All right, now as we move a little bit further around the coach, you will see that this has a huge, huge slide, and also a handle that'll allow you to pull this slide out very easy. Now, right as I'm in between, you're gonna see on both sides of me here, there is just absolutely an amazing amount of storage, even on this side, and this is also gonna be accessible from the inside. Now, as you see here, when we looked inside here, you also get a water filtration system. So all the water that's going in this coach is going to be filtered right through this puppy here. Now, as we move to the back, you'll also get a full spare tire, not just a one of the small ones. You're going to get actually a big spare tire here. Now, once again, you see how big this slide is. Wait until you get inside of this coach. You're going to love it. All right, guys. Come on inside the coach. You are absolutely going to love what you see in here. Isn't this absolutely gorgeous? For a pop-up, you get so much amenities. And as you look back here, the first thing that you're gonna see here is a heated mattress, and this is going to be a king-size mattress. Now, one of the coolest things about the way that Forest River does the pop-ups that they have is that these also come with fans. So basically what you do is you attach this right here. It's gonna attach, and that will screw into place to make sure that that doesn't come loose. Then you have your reading light on the front of here, which will come on. And then you can attach this directly to the pole here. And once that's attached, you can turn on the fan, and you don't even need to run the air conditioning here to keep cool during the summertime. Now, also one of the things that I love about this coach is that they do give you some extra storage space by having this here, and you got tons and tons and tons of counter room. You've got the counter here, you've got extra seating here underneath the bed. Also on the side here, you're gonna see that you have also a dinette. Now, this table is able to be moved, so that way you can actually lay it down, and then you'll have an extra bedding here. And then you can also take this outside, so if you're picnicking outside, this is gonna be perfect for prepping whatever you need, and then getting out to that grill on the outside. Now, as we move over to this side, what you're going to see is you get actual dual sinks, and you get a really high faucet here. That's always good to have, because if you've got those really big pots and you're taking those pots from the stove that you have here and you bring them over here, you're going to want those pots to fit underneath pretty easily. Also, when you take a look, you'll see this in a lot of the Forest Rivers, not the pop-ups, but amazingly in this pop-up, you're going to get a three burner stove, and you're actually going to get an oven, and then you're also going to get a direct spark ignition as well here. You also have what's called a Dometic refrigerator. This Dometic refrigerator, I believe this one is 6 cubic feet. This one is going to run on propane, and it's going to run on electric. So whether you're doing dry camping or you're actually hooking up, either way, this is going to be the perfect one for you. Now, Dometic just simply means to you that this is going to be RV rated. That means for the vibration, the extreme hot, the extreme cold, this is going to be the type of refrigerator that you're going to want. Now, one of the things that you won't find in a whole lot of the coaches, or the pop-ups at least, is you're going to actually get a full microwave. Now, that is absolutely awesome. You get full microwave. You also have the stove, which this will come up. This will double as your backsplash, and you get the refrigerator. You will not find that in a lot of pop-ups out there. All right, one of the major things that I want to talk about on this coach is one of the most fabulous things about the Rockwoods and the HW276. On this floor that you see here, this beautiful floor, this is going to be a 25-year warranty on the substructure of this floor. So that just gives you a good idea as to how well built that this floor is. Also, what you're gonna see over here in the corner, nicely placed, is you're gonna have another marine grade speaker here. You're gonna have your fuse box here. You also have a 110 outlet, which is also going to have a breaker on it. And then over here, you're going to have your water heater, which is your direct spark ignition for your water heater. You're going to see this in a lot of coaches. Basically, what this is this is a sensor for your LP bottles. So definitely you want to keep make a note of that to always look for that inside of the coach as well. Now, as we move over to this side, what I want to show you guys is this is really, really cool for a pop-up. I mean, if you're hooking up and you're not doing a lot of dry camping and you're not trying to get away from it all, if you're playing your music, if you're doing more camping, if you're with the family, this is the perfect Furion radio system for you. This is going to come with simply everything, guys. It has full app control, Bluetooth connectivity, subwoofer outlet, also has high definition multimedia interface. It's also going to come with an auxiliary, so you can literally hook this up with your phone and get all your favorite tunes and all your favorite music to have that wonderful good time that you like to have with your family. Also, you're going to get here, you've got your awning lights that you saw outside, which is all LED lighting throughout. After your lights go on, you just simply hit one of these lights and you can direct and control the lighting as you see fit right on the inside of the coach here. As we move further to the back, another one of the things that I love about this particular HW276 is that it has an air condition in it. Okay, if you're out there, it's 100, 107 degrees, you're in Arizona, you're definitely going to want to be able to utilize this, especially if you're going to be hooked up. Okay, also, you're going to get another marine grade speaker here. You've got another 110 outlet that's going to be right here. And then also, one of the beautiful things about this particular pop-up that you don't see in a lot of the smaller pop-ups is you are going to get the battery check, show you where your battery is, but you've also got the fresh tank, you've got your gray tank, and you also have a black tank on here as well. All right, so another thing that I really, really like about this coach is, let's say that you're not hooked up and you can't run your air condition. If you're up in the mountains, basically all you have to do is you can get this open here. If I can get this open, and let's see, there we go. We open that up here, and you're going to be able to get a nice 10 mile an hour breeze through here on high. And what this will do is this will suck out any stuff that you're, if you're cooking over here on the stove, you need to get that bacon smell out of here. You can go directly to this, turn this on. This fan will direct that air flow through here, and it'll get all the air moving out through the fan that you have here. Now, also one of the best things about this is you actually have a hard side bathroom. Now let's go ahead and take a look inside of the bathroom here. Isn't that absolutely beautiful? I love this. This will actually go up in a matter of seconds. Once you have this up, you lift this side, you lift this side, you lock it into place right here, and then this door will also lock into place. So you just pick the door up, you set the door on here. And one of the things that I love most about this is that you can stand in here. If you were, say, a 6 foot guy, 6'2", you'd be able to still be inside of here and actually utilize the shower that you see here. And also that you have an actual working toilet, once again, with a black tank. Now, another thing that a lot of people like in here is that you will get a curtain that attaches to here, and this curtain will go completely around, so that way you don't have water splashing on your walls. You can dry yourself off and then come out of here, and you've got tons of room for a bathroom, especially for a small pop-up like this. All right, folks, it has been absolute pleasure showing you the HW276 here at the Great Outdoors RV. If you have any questions on this coach, this beautiful HW276, by all means, give me a call or reach out to me by email. My email is going to be jim@thegreatoutdoorsrv.com. You can also give me a call at 970-313-4337. It's 970-313-4337. Heck, if you want to, come on down. I'd love to show you this coach. Until then, take care, guys.